sustainable peace, and its mission is empowering women as peace builders and leaders in the family to transform the community, nation, and world. Through education, advocacy, partnership, reconciliation, and humanitarian service, Women Federation for World Peace International aims to create an environment of peace and well-being generations and people of all races, cultures, and religious creeds. Let me conclude with Dr. Hatcha Hanmon's words. She said, "History is calling for reconciliation, compassion, love, service, and sacrifice. Today's problems cannot be solved by the logic of power. Our present problems can only be solved by the logic of love." So let's offer a great applause to these words and to our founder, Dr. Hatcha Hanmon.